the agency of government that is responsible for giving you the driver's license when you pay it cannot give it to you right there and then. Why should the driver on the road on every occasion have his license? Now look at how simple this is. There are people who own different vehicles. Sometimes you come home, you change your clothes, your wallet is in one pocket. Sometimes you leave and you forget your money. Is it not possible that a driver can forget their license?